What's up?
Recall that all blood cells in our body come from the stem cell. For example, to produce matured blood cell, stem cell undergo differentiation into common myeloid progenitor cell, then progenitor cell become erythroblast, and erythroblast mature initially into reticulocyte, and then into erythrocyte, we call such cell a red blood cell. And the process of heme synthesis occurs on a stage of erythroblast. So when we are talking about heme synthesis, we mean erythroblast. Here we have mitochondria and the cytosol of erythroblast. The process of heme synthesis begins in the mitochondria of erythroblast, where glycine reacts with succinyl-CoA with formation of delta-aminolevulinic acid, so-called ALA. The most important feature is that this reaction is catalyzed by the specific enzyme called ALA synthase. And ALA synthase use as cofactor vitamin B6, so-called pyridoxal phosphate. ALA then moves to the cytoplasm where it undergo conversion by ALA dehydrase into porphobilinogen. Then porphobilinogen by porphobilinogen deaminase is converted into hydroxymethylbilane. Hydroxymethylbilane is converted into uroporphyrinogen, and uroporphyrinogen by uroporphyrinogen decarboxylase undergo conversion into coproporphyrinogen. This molecule enters into the mitochondria, where it undergo conversion into protoporphyrin. And then the specific enzyme called ferrochelatase that use copper as cofactor binds iron to protoporphyrin, and this results in formation of heme. Then we bind heme to globin, and by this we produce hemoglobin. And then fully matured blood cells with hemoglobin will enter into the circulation. But sometimes this pathway can be disrupted. First of all, alcohol and some drugs as isoniazid and linezolid can inhibit the function of vitamin B6. With inhibition of vitamin B6, ALA synthase cannot function, and this results in sideroblastic anemia. Also, sideroblastic anemia can be caused by lead poisoning, because lead inhibits the function of ALA dehydratase, and also lead inhibits the activity of ferrochelatase. Another factor that can cause sideroblastic anemia is copper deficiency, because without its cofactor, ferrochelatase cannot function. Also, some genetic mutation can cause deficiency of porphobilinogen deaminase. As a result, acute intermittent porphyria develops. And another genetic defect can cause deficiency of uroporphyrinogen decarboxylase, and this condition we know as porphyria cutanea tarda.
Okay. Fine. Yep.
Ciao!
What's that mean?
Ciao.
It's Italian. It means food.